welcome to today's lesson on Tilu's How To. I'm going to be making some smashed potatoes. Good for every night meal. Great for Thanksgiving. Something you gotta know. So, put my potatoes, we boiled the water, and we put the potatoes in when the water comes to a boil. And you're just gonna cook them here enough so you can poke them with a fork. We're gonna use the same pan that we cooked the potatoes in. Right back in there. See this? But they're all easier to cut into. Easier to smash together. Leave the skins right on there. It gives it extra flavor. Using red potatoes. Smash these suckers up. Simple recipe. All you need. A little bit of milk here. We're going to warm the milk first before we add it in. About half a cup. About a half stick of butter. Put this in the microwave for about 30 seconds, maybe a minute. Add some salt. I love salt, so. And add some pepper. Break those muscles out. Also gonna cut up some parsley here. Fresh parsley is what we got today. Just gonna take the leaves off. Take the leaves off, you can just throw them in there. Rip them up a little bit as you go. Butter, and milk. I'm gonna add the butter, the milk as I go along. Butter on my shirt. No good. And the easiest way to really smash these up is actually using an egg beater. It's a very old egg beater. It's been known to spark. Butter down. All the parsley in there. Step it up a notch. Get it all down in there. Maybe a little more parsley, maybe a little bit more pepper. Milk ratio is good, and honestly, this looks great. It took a little while to boil, but about 5 minutes there. Got some delicious mashed potatoes. If you want to make some potato pancakes out of this, heat up some oil on your frying pan, mash them into some balls, just plop it right down on there. It's another version, a great version. The smashed potatoes. Good for any occasion. A lot of carbs, but can't really go wrong here. That's been Tilu's How To Smash Potatoes. Enjoy.